I'm on fire and I'm burning. Coming in hot, coming in hot. No chill for me. Coming in hot, coming in hot. Red wine and weed. I want your touch, come put your hands on me.
Thank you. Fucking God! to this fucking amazing band. You ready for that? I'm gonna go over this way. This lovely lady over here, this is Denise. Give it up for Denise. Step on to the line. Singing backgrounds like a champ. And that skirt that I kind of want to wear. On electric guitar. The other penis on stage tonight. Also, my namesake. This is not narcissism, it's a coincidence. Give it up for Adam Ross! You love that introduction, didn't you? So embarrassing. On keys, ladies and gentlemen. A familiar face to those of you that came to the Glam Nation tour. Give it up for Camilla Gray. Who came to the Glam Nation tour? Some lifers in this here. On the drums, making my booty. Give it up for Michelle, ladies and gentlemen. And on the bass, giving you all the feels. Give it up for Zuri. Everyone, every feel, everyone. And another familiar face, to those of you that maybe watched American Idol, and came to the Glam Nation tour, with good people, you know? This tea needs more tequila. It's called tea, you know? Spilling the tea, you know? The tequila. I got another song from Velvet. This is called, well, actually, you know what? I want to explain this one while I'm talking too much. I wrote this song because actually a boy told me this in a club. This is written from his perspective. That's all. Okay, go. I'm not the kind of guy.
Yeah. when I sing that song, I feel like, oh my body! Is that weird? Is that weird? It's a little weird. Let's lighten the mood a little bit. It's a little bit of a trick song. You know, it talks about getting naked. But it's not that obvious, it's not that literal. I think what I love so much about this song is it's about stripping away your inhibitions. It's about skipping the BS. It's about keeping it real. Expressing yourself and connecting with people how you frickin' want to, you know?
Lose control. over here in the middle. Here we go, the middle. Yeah, we're gonna do it. Wait. I want to hear the balcony. I don't want to hear. Yeah. So you guys just.
And I'm on.